prayers for the people of Bahrain and Libya and other countries that are covering assault weapons too, with no concern for the consequences.
Yeah, I think they're in solidarity with the people in Egypt. People who were shot outside of this club in Cairo. We're here to say no to the arms trade, and we're here to say yes to peace.
Jake Lee, in the wake of a massacre by a military that the UK armed, I think it's really important to show that people can stand in the way of what this arms trade is.